Gotham.
Thank you.
see them all come together. You'll look back and laugh at what's past, and you'll ask yourself, how the hell did I get through all that?
This must be the train Seder told me about.
with stops at Hillside Station and the Superstition Caverns. Please keep your hands and arms inside the train at all times and remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop. Failing to comply with safety regulations can result in severe injury or death. Enjoy your ride, and no flashback on it. Before it became the charming resort town that we know and love today, Silent Hill was once the center of trade and commerce, thanks to its rich seams of coal and iron ore. You are riding aboard a fully restored mine train, originally owned and operated by the Gillespie Coal and Iron Company, which first began extracting ore from the Devil's Pit in 1860. This subterranean railroad was built in order to haul men and equipment to farm 1,200 meters below the surface, making it the deepest coal mine of its day. Long before the discovery of the pit's rich coal seams, the slabs, limestone traces, and towers were used by the local indigenous tribes for religious ceremonies, particularly as a gateway to spirit realm and for communicating with the dead. We're now descending into the Superstition Caverns, an area of caves steeped in mystery and folklore. According to local legend, in 1911, miners discovered mysterious symbols carved into the walls of limestone rock, leading to a wild speculation about witchcraft and the occult. Soon after, a series of unfortunate accidents and reports of mysterious creatures forced the company to suspend mining operations along this seam. Today, the Superstition Caverns occasionally report seeing ghosts or other phenomena, which has its continued popularity for thrill seekers and tourists alike.
Pendleton!
But... I saw you!
Hands against the wall! I said, up against the wall!
You don't have to do this. We should help each other at this place. I don't know what it is or how we got here.
Enough.
But one thing I...
Just shut up! Where did you get this? Where in the hell did you get this?
I just found it in these clothes. I didn't...
Is this some kind of sick joke to you?
No, I swear. I don't know what's going on any more than you do.
On your knees.
What?
On your fucking knees. You heartless bastard. You don't deserve to live. You're not fit to walk this earth while good, decent men.
I don't know who you think I am or what you think I've done.
Shut the hell up! You think this is funny, don't you? Well, let's see how funny it is with a fucking bullet in your head. I'm sorry. I can't do it. Go. What the hell are you waiting for? Leave me alone, God damn it!
Maybe if we stick together, we can...
Go away.
Doctor!